An inspiration for others, a lady from Mandi Himachal Pradesh named Geeta, whose picture shows that a woman is not weak. She is as strong as a man. A photo of Geeta during riding a motorcycle on a bumpy road in the Sarej Valley in Mandi, carrying MR vaccine box to rigor, has gone viral on Facebook, Twitter and WhatsApp. According to news, Geeta is a health worker and she is providing services in different areas of Himachal Pradesh where it is very difficult to travel. It was not an easy task for a woman health worker to reach such remote areas of Himachal Pradesh on two-wheeler. For this brave work, everyone applauds her on social media. Her dedication towards her work proves that if you have spirit of work, nothing is impossible. The road passes through a densely forest area and it is very tough to ride a bike on this road. She has become an inspiration for other women. According to sources, the work of health worker is not easy in this area. Geeta is working as a health worker since 6 years and she had learned driving, which helped her to visit such places. Geeta said, "This time my target was to cover children of Gujjar community in the remote area of Rigar who live there in temporary camps. Due to the long distance, I had decided to go by motorcycle to vaccinate the children because the road was not fit for four-wheelers. A total of 48 children were vaccinated at Rigar." Anuradha, district immunizing officer, said that there are 2 lakh children to be covered under the MR vaccine campaign, and 63% population have been covered.